The Baptist Children's Home in Carmi, Illinois is a short-term residential treatment center for teenagers. Some of the residents are there because of mistakes that they have made due to substance abuse or criminal activities. Others are in the home because of their family situations.
We started 91 years ago when there was a lot of orphans in the area because of World War I and the flu that had gone around. A lot of parents' families got wiped out, and First Baptist Church in town saw a need and decided they were going to do something about it. So who is now our executive director, his great-great-grandfather is the one who actually started this. And we started on main campus with 200 acres that's up there. It started as an orphanage and lots of those really big brick buildings. And over the years, we've transitioned from orphanage into what we are today, which here, get this, short-term residential treatment center. Our average stay is 6 to 9 months. We have some kids who have been here over 4 years, and we have some kids who have literally only been here a couple weeks, a couple days even. But the average length of stay is about a school year, 6 to 9 months for our kids. While they're here, they go to the public schools in town. They have up to 8 teenagers in these cottages, and they live with a married Christian couple, and they try as much as they can and as much as it is possible to function with 8 teenagers in one family.
The children's home is a place where they receive love, discipline, therapy, but most of all, the Word of God. Our mission was to help the children's home by doing some light work and to provide a youth-oriented vacation Bible school, and most of all, to connect with the students in a positive manner. Each morning we would get up and we would get our work assignment, which consisted of different things like cleaning out a storage shed, then sorting and moving items to another storage facility, repositioning racks on a canoe trailer, picking up logs and cleaning up the landscaping of the ropes course, plus other projects like moving a refrigerator and freezer. After lunch, we would go to a different cottage and hang out with that group of kids, playing group games and getting to know them and creating friendships.
This was my first experience with something like this, and I didn't really know what to expect, but I was pretty surprised at how well the kids really accepted all of us, and that was probably the best part of it, just becoming friends with all the kids that I didn't even know, just meeting them for a week, and it's all already like we're best friends.
On this mission trip, I learned that I really want to work with teenagers when I grow up. I really think God's calling me to work with other teens.
I had a lot of fun on the mission trip. The kids were really great, and I'm really glad that I came this year.
Each evening, the cottages would gather at the recreation center for a time of worship, Bible study, recreation, and crafts led by our students and leaders.
People in my group were very attentive and they seemed to know a lot about God, and I really think they got a lot out of it.
So the mission trip was good. We got to work out our leadership skills because we each led a small group, and that was fun because you got really close with the people in your small group, and it was just a great experience.
We stayed at a cottage called The Ranch that the children's home has designated for groups that come in. We made trips to Walmart for groceries and cooked our own meals. The ranch has a pond in its front yard, and several of our group enjoyed getting up early to spend a little time fishing.
This week I learned how to be a fisher of man. I caught 8 real fish, and tomorrow I'm going to catch 27.
The mission trip was fun, and I had a great time.
On this mission trip, I learned that I have very powerful eyebrows.
Youth at times can really wear you down, but they're what keep me young, and I thank God that I get to work with them all the time.
And it's always a great pleasure to spend time with your children and see how much they've grown from year to year. And it's always us Christian kids that get the most out of it, even though we're here to help.
The purpose of a mission trip is to offer aid and God's love to others. But often, in the process of giving and sharing, we in turn learn, grow and receive from the Lord in ways that we never expected.